55th among 140 countries in the WH Global Competitiveness Index. So our businesses are getting more and more competitive. Then we have huge opportunities as formal employment increases. As we know that in 80s and 90s, when we were mainly focused on manufacturing industries, we had a lot of a culture of contractual employment, and we are still having a culture of contractual employment in many industries. But as per the laws are getting changed, many people, because what there were a lot of loopholes actually, that if you have a contract labor, then you don't have to give them certain benefits and all that. That was the reason people or employers were going for the contract labor. But today the laws are changing and those loopholes are getting vanished, and people are now again going back to the permanent recruitment or permanent employment. So again, that requires a more and more need for the consultants for the recruitment. Then of course, as we all know, that we are the demographically we are the most advantageous, because we have the world's youngest highest young population, and our working population is going to be 800 million by 2021. And of course, due to all different factors and Modi government and all that, we are most favored destination for FDI. And over 350 of the Fortune 500 companies have presence in India. So again, that is like those companies require a huge volume of human resources. So it's a 400 crore business. Actually, this is 3 years old data. So we are today 2,000 crore business in recruitment industry. So that is the volume of the recruitment industry today, and we have around 20,000 players. That is again a huge number. So we have a lot of small consultants, and as we say in Ahmedabad and Baroda, every third door is a consultant. So you go in Titanium also and you have like every door it's a consultant. So we have a lot of small players in this particular industry, and we are now having this particular business grown in almost all sectors. So the recruitment consultants work in most of the sectors, as many as possible. So basically, recruitment is still a very fragmented and unorganized industry in India, but slowly it is getting consolidated. A lot of small consultants are actually closing down the shops or getting acquired by the bigger ones. So things are getting consolidated slowly. The nature of the demand is slowly shifting to outcome-based expectations. What does it mean? Can anyone?